Should I learn iOS or Ruby on Rails?
I would have thought you'd already understand the iOS, given how many Apple devices you use.
I may be an avid Apple user, but there's more to the iOS than restoring and resetting the device.
Remember that the iOS is only a starting point to working with the Apple hardware. You'll need to know Objective-C to talk to hardware, and languages like C++, JavaScript or Java to create apps.
You can use Ruby on Rails to create apps.
And unlike the iOS, apps built from Ruby on Rails will run on a Microsoft machine.
Who wants to bother with that?
Don't lock yourself into a niche, and lock out potential customers when creating apps.
You said the iOS is not enough in and of itself. What if I'm working with Ruby?
If you learn Ruby on Rails, you should learn HTML and CSS to get it working right.
I've heard that there's money involved.
Don't use the excuse you need to learn the iOS to get your parents to buy you all new hardware.
That's probably the only thing I can say that would get them to buy me a $1,000 iPhone. And they'd do it if I could say it would let them avoid several programming classes.
Is college tuition that expensive?
Do you know how many horror stories end with "that's how much it will cost for the baby to go to college"?
Don't bother, because I don't want nightmares. But if you want to get into programming, Ruby on Rails has a lot of low-cost or free online resources.
And high-paying jobs in Silicon Valley.
You have high expectations of Silicon Valley. Do you know how many of those people work for 80 hours a week and stock options, in the hope of getting rich?
Houses there are millions of dollars.
Only because millionaires won't let them develop nearby hills. So someone making a million there is living like a 50K engineer in Dallas, but you don't make a million.
Fine, I'll study the iOS. At least then I know I can get a job at the Genius Bar, instead of Starbucks.